You are now dead. Thank you for using Stop and Drop, America's favorite suicide booth since 2008.
Makes me choke, and the radiator's busted too. This car, it leaks motor oil and antifreeze, and there's no brakes, but that's okay, because it barely moves anyway. It's so embarrassing drive this pile of junk, and I keep losing my stuff, cause I can't close the trunk. There's many reasons for the teardrops on my old car, and everywhere I go it leaves behind a trail of parts, and it's just full of rust. Is there someone I could sell it to? Starts, the battery just died. I wish that MTV would come along and pimp my ride. There's many reasons for the teardrops on my old car. The check engine light is always on, it breaks my heart. There's a hole in the roof, and the rain just kind of drips right through. Duct tape fixes stuff, but there's never enough, and the fenders are held on with super glue. My car is scary. I'll cover it so you can't see.
There's no AC.
the tires keep going flat on me, and I can't even see, 'cause the headlights just went out last week. The stereo is gone, the heater doesn't work, and when I drive this thing I feel like a great big jerk. There's many reasons for the teardrops on my old car. It only goes 10 miles an hour and it won't go far. Yeah, the smoke makes me choke and the radiator's busted too. This car, it leaks motor oil and antifreeze, and there's no brakes, but that's okay, because it barely moves anyway. It's so embarrassing to drive this pile of junk, and I keep losing my stuff 'cause I can't close the trunk. There's many reasons for the teardrops on my old car, and everywhere I go it leaves behind a trail of parts, and it's just full of rust. Is there someone I could sell it to? It hardly ever starts.
Always safety first.